to light a refining forge, you have to access its inventory and put some fuel in its inventory. Put fuel like wood in the inventory of the refining forge. Once it has fuel, press the light fire button, which can be shown in the middle, and now it is turned on. Make sure you put metal if you want to smelt metal into the inventory as well. So put wood or spark powder or thatch and then press the light fire button.